Assalamualaikum guys, what's up, what's going on? I hope you are all fine and doing great job. Anyways, recently my viewer just suggested this record 0xc0005 and don't worry about it, it's a commonly error code. Now mostly these codes are look like 0xc56 or something like that. Basically is a commonly seen error code on Windows PC. Basically there are three types of situations where you can see the error codes, and they are number one, access violation error, number two, the application unable to start, and number three, Windows installation error. Now let's move on the first step, access violation error. These are basically just suppose if you have 64-bit operating system and you are installing the 32-bit operating system, you will face this kind of error. Anyways, now let's move on the second part. Second part is here is the solution guys. Simply hold Windows plus R button to open the run command prompt, and then type here the temp and read all temps. Like you need to clear all your caches has been corrupted or something like that, so just remove all your caches. Like this, you can watch my video. If you are dealing with this error, you can check the you can simply watch my videos, it can help you get rid of it. Now the second command is %temp%. Now the third command is prefetch. Simply type in the prefetch in run command prompt the prefetch and hit enter, and just select all, delete all. It will solve your issue. After that, just restart your PC and 60% chances are the problem has been solved. Now what if it's not solved yet? Okay, now let's move on the second step. Simply click on the Windows icon, then tap your control panel, then programs, and turn Windows features on or off. Go there and now turn these two options on, the Windows network frame, because most of the applications are running through this software or this net frame services. So you need to activate these services if these are not. In my case, these are not. Mostly these kind of errors appears in Windows 7, like you can't browse anything, you can't even open the file explorer, or even you can't access any exe extension file. So that's basically happening. Your Windows, your operating system has been corrupt, or some corrupted have some corrupted file, so you need to repair them. For that, simply a decent way is open the command prompt, run as by running as administrator, click on the Windows icon, then simply open the cmd, type here cmd, and now right click on it and run as administrator. You can also click on the right side by run as administrator. Now simply you need to type this command chkdsk. It will scan your operating system files, and if there's some corrupted files, it will repair it. I hope guys you like this video. Now hit the subscribe button and share it with friend. If you have any question, just comment below, I will try to solve it for you. Have a good day, bye bye, and yeah, please hit the subscribe button and share it with friend. I need your support. Have a good day. Bye bye.